Welcome to the Dean Cornwell Master Copy, Part 1 of 3. I hope you enjoy it.
And this is the canvas I'll be working with. It's a 26 by 36 canvased cotton linen. And I have it gessoed three times. I gesso it with a brush, and then the third time I brush in some brown acrylic. So it won't be so white. And then I take a T-square and I rule out my 4-inch grids. And here are my grids on the canvas ready to go. And this is the workspace I'll be working in. So what I did is I isolated the grid on my iPad, and I am drawing just what's in that grid on my canvas. And this is how I usually copy over a master copy of another artist, is I'll grid it out and I'll just focus on those grids. And what I'm doing is I have no idea what I'm looking at, but I'm matching what I'm seeing. And that's the beauty of drawing on the right side of the brain, is my left side is going, well, what's this? But my right side is going, I'm just drawing what I'm seeing. And I start with a basic unit. And it doesn't match perfectly, but my mind is shifting to the right side where I can have some fun with it. And get as close, as I can. It's still a drawing, and I can go back later and look at it and see the mistakes and fix the mistakes. And here is the finished drawing. And after drawing this, I made an observation that his drawings kind of remind me of a circuit board. Okay, so now there's a great video. I'll put a link in the description of Dean Cornwell's drawing process and painting process. And what he does is he'll ink it in like almost like a comic strip, and then he'll go in with his colors. That's what I'm going to do. I'm going to ink it in with a burnt umber oil, and we'll take it from there. Okay, so what my plan is to be painting this like a puzzle. So what I'll do is color match a certain color, and then I'll apply that to that certain part of the painting as a puzzle piece. So, for instance, in Jesus's robe, there's blues, and there's reds, and there's white. But you can also see behind him, the person with the white. So it almost matches. So everything I see that is that color, I'm going to go ahead and paint like a puzzle. And then the reds, I'll do the same with the reds and the blues. So you'll see as I progress what I'm talking about.
Thank you.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.